hands, Matt Freddy.
I can only do as much as I can, man.
Drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them.
I try and brush twice a day. Well, I do twice a day. I don't care what the scenario is. I try and prevent myself from having any of those problems.
I just stole all of our
moats. What the hell? Yeah, I was about to, you know, say that you took the words out my mouth, man. So far this whole craft is pretty good. I think they took care of the problems with this that I had beforehand. I don't see a problem though. I am dying. I cannot fix that until I keep running. At this point, after that one guy took it, this going.
Portal's ready. Go say hello. Your allies invading. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
I just hope he's not near me. Neither do I, man. I do know one thing, this high value target back here. And I really don't.
Invaders gone! Get him next time!
Your invader's back with two kills.
I think so, I'm not 1000% sure. I was just trying to focus on not dying and losing all the time.
You just sicked a large blocker on fellow guardians. I can hear him scream.
Good, I hope you can hear him scream.
High value targets running. Get it. Hostiles inbound at the beach. Portals prime. Go make a mess. High value target escaped. Your allies invading.
I'm draining their moat.
Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You wanna win? That's how.
Did it just glitch or mess up for you? No, not kick you out, but like have a like glitch or lag spike or something. That's what you're doing for me. Sure, back here. I wish they dropped some special ammo too. For the most part,
watch your back.
Oh, they lost one of their guys. For a primeval to do. Is it normal for a primeval to leave?
Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Yeah, something's definitely not right.
Invaders off the field. Your allies invading.
Yeah, that was a whole new level for me, man. I ain't never seen someone. Dude, he's still doing it. What the hell? He barely did any damage because of that guy. Doesn't help that.
Your invaders back with one kill. The lead's yours. Envoys in the dirt. Now kill the big guy.
Dude, that is. This is totally not bad.
Invader incoming.
We're just barely in the lead. You don't want us. Oh, he's back here. Seriously. Sleeper. Use a sleeper on me, dude.
Invaders off the field.
Let me go say hello.
This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this.
I can do what I can do.
Guardian down. You're in the lead. Take down that primeval, and its gambit's yours. Two down. 10 seconds, and I pull you back. Bringing you back. Good hunt.
I got 3 kills on him, so they're great. I used a nuke bomb on one of the guys.
Invader on the field. Careful.
He's already back in.
Dirty.
I killed him, but
enemy invader is down.
I got killed by the architect somehow. I don't know how I got killed by architect, though. That's kind of weird. Me out a little bit.
Your allies invading the other side. Kill the big guy!
don't like how the heavy end is on the one side and then it goes to the other.
The lead's yours. Yeah. Hey, you didn't start that fight. You
I killed
finished.
The your guardian.
Allies back with two bags for the mole.
Did it count for your little bounty thing? Or... Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure. Oh no, I didn't pick them up because we had left the tower before I even loaded all the way in there. It's okay. We got this in the bag, boys.
10 seconds and I pull you back. Welcome back.
Nah, we're not friends anymore.
Envoys eliminated. Focus on the prime evil.
Or at least I don't think we are, because I ain't seen him online. Either that or he just ain't been on, but...
Invaders out! You'll get him next
time. That invader got lucky. That guy got lucky. I
this is what
killed
the
him.
Taken feel. Revel in this. One down.
Nah, I got one of them dead. They're not happy.
That primeval's not long for this world. Burn it down and take this gambit.
It only took one shot from my overturn.
Haven't seen shooting like that since an iron lady named Ephrodite ruined my bar. Dark Age was wild times. Good work.
I killed 8 guardians. That Jaren's guy killed 14 guardians. That guy was a bitch. That guy was a pain in my side.